Sometimes they are obnoxious, but they are very cute. I love my wife. She is very nice and very charming. So I love my family.
Very good. Yay.
I am Uma. I am 39 years old. My wife, Mommy, is 36 years old. I have two sons and two daughters. The oldest child, Bob, he is 10 years old. The middle child, Lisa, is very smart. She is 8 years old. She is 1 year old. I love my family. Okay.
Thank you.
I like to watch TV and drink beer all day. I'm 13 years old. My wife's name is Marge. She is 36 years old. I have a son. Two daughters. They are 10, 8, and 1 year old. I like to eat pizzas.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Maggie. I'm the youngest child in this family. I'm Mark and Homer's child. Bart and Lisa are my brother and sister. My father, Homer, is very chubby. My mother, Mark, has very, very long hair. My brother Bart is the oldest child. Lisa is very smart. And my family are very stupid, but I still love them. I love my family very much.
Yeah. Yay.
Hello everyone. My name is Bart. I am from a small family. My father is Homer. He is always lazy at home. He is a little fat and very ugly. My mom is Mark. Her hair is blue. She is young. She is a housewife. Although she is young, she is not so beautiful. I have two sisters, Lisa and Matthew. I always do some funny business to them, so they always be mad. Because of that, they sometimes do that to me. I have a good family and I always get funny business.